Jay from Unity TX.
Austin from Unity TX.
Both of you guys play in the band.
Yes.
What do you guys play? It's cool. It's the end of the weekend.
Yeah, it's been a long tour. I do vocals.
I play bass. Sort of.
What genre are you guys?
Can't really describe it. I call it alternative hip hop. Or if you want to get into our description, it's hood grunge.
What are three personas for you guys?
I want to say definitely just hip hop as a whole, and then you know stuff like alternative. I can't say from bands. It's just the essence of hip hop, alternative rock, and you know, hard rock. I guess metal. Yeah.
Where did you guys get the idea for the name for the band name?
It was a complete joke between me and the guitarist who found the band. It was a Dave Chappelle joke because we always write Chappelle show jokes. You know, Unity, and then it just stuck with us.
What was it like recording your latest single?
It was long. Started last summer and didn't finish until August this year. Our very slow recording process, man.
When will more music be out?
Shortly after this tour ends, you know, when I get off the tour, not waiting around anymore. We've come up short on so many releases, so we're just gonna put it out.
You said tour and everything expected.
Yeah, actually it has, you know, coming up short, you know, meeting new friends, having fun, you know, getting to know each other, you know, even people in the band getting to know each other better and stuff, you know, it's really brought us together more as a whole. And, you know, it's not like this tour is supposed to go by, like, and be perfect, like, we get money every night, we sell merch every night, and it's going to be packed our room every night. Like, we know first tours, you know, for bands like that just don't really come out well, so, you know, it's everything that we get in tour. Not complaining.
What would you have changed about this tour for the next
tour? Probably our preparation on it. Yeah, we have a very small amount of merch right now. We have we have four designs and literally just have two left of one.
Four designs and left of one.
Yeah. And we're not really selling merch, so it's not too bad, but at the same time, it's like, we could have been more prepared with it, but it was just like a bunch of inconvenience as far as work, you know, paying rent and all that stuff. And it's just, it made us come up short.
Last question. Would you rather go skydiving or play your
underwear? What?
Would you rather go skydiving or play a show in your underwear?
Oh, dude, I'd play a show in my underwear any day.
I would do that
any
today.
Day. I would do that tonight if I could. Like, you know, it's chill. Do I get to wear my shoes though?
Underwear and shoes?
Sure.
Yo, dude, I got to
wear your shoes.
Guys, I like the stomp. Like, I don't like to, you know, barefoot stomp.
Or whatever. Showing,
yeah. Like, step on a nail and get hepatitis.
When I was moshing with just socks, I got splinters all over.
Yeah. See, we can't do that. We have to be prepared. We have to have shoes. That's protection. You know? Just like, you know.
Like the condom for your feet.
Exactly. For the condom.
Yeah.
All our links to everything will be in the description. Go check out their music. Go check out for their merch. Make sure to follow us on Facebook. Like us on Twitter. Or switch that around. Like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. And subscribe. Any last words?
Check us out on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, Bandcamp. It's under Unity TX. We're on YouTube. Google Plus. Hang out with us on Google Plus. We have Snapchat that we barely use, you know. Follow us personally on Basement Ghost on social media, so you'll find anything through my band on there.
I have a bunch of different ones, so I'm not going to bother. If you find one, you'll find all of them.
Yeah. Yeah. We're chill-ass dudes just trying to have a chill-ass time.